Which one's better, one or two? What's up, guys? Dr. Smith next to Smith here. You know me. I'm going to take a quick second and tell you if you're nearsighted or farsighted. I'm going to start with the easy one. Nearsightedness, pretty much slam dunk on the definition. I'll describe it to you. You don't have glasses or contacts on. You go to look far away, it's nice and blurry. You look up close, something up close, nice and clear. You're more clear at things up close. At near, you can see it near, so you're nearsighted. Farsightedness, a little bit harder to define. I'm going to try to do it in three short scenarios. Here's the first scenario. Somebody's lightly farsighted. Without glasses or contacts on, they look far away. It's totally clear. They look up close. It's totally clear, but maybe a little bit more of a strain. Maybe headache at the end of the day after doing a lot of near work and computer work. Second scenario, somebody is moderately farsighted or moderately hyperopic. They look far away. It's probably nice and clear. They go to look up close, probably blurry or a bit of a strain. That's moderately farsighted. And then third scenario, if somebody's greatly farsighted, they're totally blurred out for far and near. And so those three scenarios help me in describing farsightedness. And there are other things that go along with that as well. There's astigmatism, which due to the shape of the eye blurs us out for far and near. And then there's something called presbyopia, which blurs out our near vision after the age of 40. Whether we have our glasses on or not, unless there's bifocal or progressive, something helping us out for far and near. What people say is after the age of 40, they have to push the reading material out a little bit further to make it clear. Their arms are shrinking, in other words, is what kind of the funny term for it. But if by these simple definitions you guys still don't know if you're nearsighted or farsighted and you have a burning desire to find out, leave a comment below and I'll do my best based on your symptoms to tell you just through Facebook if you're nearsighted or farsighted. If you know of anyone else who might want to know if they're nearsighted or farsighted or think they know but maybe they don't, share this video with them. Leave a like if you feel like you like what you heard. With Stone Canyon Eye Care, it's Dr. Smith next to Smith. Telling you guys, if it ain't clear, you can come see me here. All right, guys, talk to you later. Have a good night.